I really like the idea that my PhD is something that's actually useful to someone somewhere and has some sort of applied nature. It's not just like a blue skies scientific question that I'm trying to answer.
It's quite apparent that in Canterbury and other places around New Zealand there's a lot of real issues, particularly to do with farming, including things like high nutrient levels in waterways, lots of fine sediment, and big issues with weeds.
What I did last summer, I did stuff at a very small scale, like at a 2 by 2 metre square weed control, whereas here we're experimenting over a larger scale to see whether that is effective.
We've got 22 farms that we're working with in this region, and it's a partnership between us and them and the regional council and other agencies to try and find some positive ways forward.
Well, they do quality samples every month, taking water samples away and test and building a picture over the time. And no, I've actually learnt quite a bit.
It's been a pretty exciting sort of journey, really, because, you know, we're basically just a bunch of geeky scientists. And to actually go out and start talking to farmers and landowners, see what's going on actually on the farm and hear some of the issues. The vast majority of farmers, they're trying to make a living, but they're also quite aware of what's going on in their environment, and many of them really want to do the right sort of thing. One of the things I do say to Graeme and others is that we're liable to make some mistakes. We're not going to get it right all the time. And he's been really receptive to the fact that this is a bunch of experiments, you know, and hopefully at the end of it we'll come up with some practical solutions.
If it all works, it's got to be a benefit for everybody. Yeah, for the water qualities and everything. So, yeah, nothing ventured, nothing gained, really.
There is an issue with these weeds in the drains, and it is a significant problem across at least the whole of Canterbury, the farming area. So having some sort of practical solution to controlling weeds in this situation, it's a worthwhile thing to do. Yeah.